Alright then. Decent night's sleep, all things considered. Alright, so let's grab some breakfast. Hello.
Something different about you, I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble.
Nope, just let's getting some breakfast and getting out of here, if you don't mind. Some tomato, some bread, and stock up on some apples. I'm a big fan of apples still. Running light on gold again, as usual. Can't even afford a bottle of wine. Oh well. Oh, this tomato.
Yeah.
Maybe an apple. Alright. Could do something to drink, but I'm out of money, so time to move on. Find a way to acquire some help. Hopefully it doesn't cost me a whole lot. What is that? Something fell over somewhere, I guess. Oh well. College is apparently no help until I've done some stuff for them anyway. Which I suppose is fair enough. They can't just go around offering aid and supplies to anyone who walks in the doors and asks to join, I guess.
Greetings, brother.
Hello.
You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
Care to be more specific?
The finest skooma. The sweetest moon sugar. Skooma. At a fair price, of course.
No, not my thing, but you have your fun. Enjoy.
Each has their own way.
Exactly. Have a good one. Skooma. Drink's enough for me. Don't want to... I've heard bad things to people who get too hooked on their skooma. Going the right way, right? I didn't make a wrong turn somewhere? I hope not. No, that would be like me. Now that looks very cold up there. I am not partial to very cold. Check the sign. Okay, I'm on the right track. Yeah, there we go. I recognize the keep. Or outpost, rather. Call it what you will. I'm kind of hungry again already. Shouldn't be too hard to find a willing adventurer. Hello again.
Need something?
Alright, well, I guess this is the closest thing I've got to a home at this point. I mean, we did kind of sell off the estate after my parents died. Or mom, rather. I'm assuming dad's dead. I haven't seen him in damn near 20 years. Hi.
So, some say I got my position because my cousin is the emperor. Nonsense. The man's given me nothing. He can't even be bothered to attend my wedding.
You must be, that Valencia lady you heard about. Well, first place I should go to find help would, I assume, be the tavern.
A coin or two for a veteran?
Excuse me?
Not much to ask.
Who was that talking to me? I don't see anybody. Oh well.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Maybe if I head back to the college, maybe I can find myself a flute. Maybe play for some, earn some money that way for a couple days. Until I can hire a mercenary or something. I don't even remember where the Bard's College is. I am horrible with directions. Oh, good job.
If it's arms or armor you need, see Baron in Castle Dower.
Nope, not the type, honestly. Dang it, here we go on this search again. Ah. Believe this is the back door. Let's see if I can't, I don't want to steal anything. Maybe they just have a spare instrument lying around somewhere. I mean, I can play a bit. I'm not super amazing, but I can handle myself for the most part.
I have faith that you'll return in Olaf's verse.
Right, about that. Working on it.
Meals are served to bards at designated times. Fine? You look a little sturdier than most of the popinjays around here.
Oh. Thanks, I suppose. What about in here? What do we got? Oh, this is someone's bedroom. Right. No instruments here. Oh, it's a book. Hmm. Uncommon Taste by the Gourmet. Congratulations by opening blah de blah de blah. Some recipes. Alright. Well, I'll just set that back down. Not my sort of deal, but hey. Oh, this must be the chef's room. Simply need.
Yes, thank you.
You wouldn't think it would be hard to find an instrument at the Bard's College, but. Oh, sorry. I'm just. Ooh. This book looks interesting. Code of Malakath, the Sellsword's Guide to the Orc Strongholds. I don't want to be the best in orc. I don't need you to guess how many. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Orc strongholds. Combat. Orcish stuff. Yeah. Nothing super interesting. Alright, just don't want to wake him up. Oh! Well, I guess I woke him up. Sorry. Hello.
Good to meet a prospective bard.
Yeah, so I'm on this mission to find this Edda or something.
Sending you after King Olaf's verse, then.
Yeah.
Good. We shouldn't leave it lying around now that I figured out where it is. The verse was Svaknir's contribution to the poetic Edda, the living history of Skyrim.
Hmm.
Each bard adds to the Edda in his or her time.
You there. Have you performed your voice exercises today?
So this is some lost chapter, then?
And a very ancient one. The verse criticized the reigning King Olaf. He was so incensed the bard was put to death and all the copies burned.
At
least, that's what we thought until I translated some ancient texts a year or so ago. We now believe King Olaf buried the truth with the bard. If I'm right, Svaknir and King Olaf's verse lie in Dead Men's Respite, along with the burial chamber of King Olaf himself.
if you're right. So I'm going out here on a hunch.
You might find more than just King Olaf's verse in Dead Man's Respite.
Yeah, like the undead I just ran away from. Thanks. Well, there's a drum, but assuming it's owned by somebody.
I hardly see how your advice would improve it. It's flawless.
I'll be the judge of that. Now back to your practice.
Books. Pirates. I like pirates. Velaxane, the pirate king of the Abyssian. Poke out your eyes, lad. Pour lead in your ears. These sails, it's all poetic, isn't it? It's nice, but I was hoping for some big, fun, swashbuckling story. I'll read these later. Right now, I'm on a mission.
Your solo performance is about a week away. I expect to hear your early rendition tomorrow. Understand?
Oh, thank you. I've been working on an original piece. I hope it can stand up to the classics.
I'll be the judge of that. Now back to your practice.
Yes, madam.
Oh.
I know I have a lot to work on.
I think Bodhi's better than Dean Pentea actually knows. This gets intimidated, which is in class and can't sing.
I think someone has a crush on Ildi.
Ooh. These for use? Anybody? Thanks. Cool. Here we go.
All right. Let's try something a bit more fun. Go ahead, Ace.
I am Dean of Loot at the Bard's College, and no, I don't give private lessons.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead.
That was better, Atak.
I hate that song.
Add a bit of emphasis on Ragnar and Red.
Excuse me.
Good morning. I'm Pantia Atia, the master vocalist.
Excite the crowd. Draw them in.
Nice to meet you.
It's been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace on many occasions. His late lordship was quite the admirer.
I think Ildi's better than Dean Pantia.
You're new here, right?
Let's try Welcome the to Avar's
College. Which is in class.
It's like a demonstrate for the class.
Musical museum. You know, I don't get the impression that I'm very well liked at the college.
Yeah, I can see how.
You see?
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
Think so, huh?
And why wouldn't I be? We sing tales of kings, queens, and their politics, 'tis true. But do you know who really makes history? The person who writes it. Farewell, stranger.
All right. Let's try.
Youngest bard at the Bard's College. At your service.
Good for you.
Go ahead, Atak.
Oh, there was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead.
That was better, Atak. Add a bit of emphasis on Ragnar and Red.
Remember, it's your job to deliver these songs. To excite the crowd, draw them in, they will love you for it.
Okay, well, I guess I'll go try out this flute here. Let's see. Still got it. Good to know. A little rusty, but I'll get there. Should be good enough to earn a few septums. Or gold, yeah.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
Oh, okay. Okay. Let's see if they'll let me perform for some tips at the tavern.
Hey, hey kids.
Not really. Yeah, you guys have fun. Alrighty. Benefits of the tavern are twofold. Let's go get a drink, get some more food in my stomach, make some money, maybe meet a bodyguard. All sounds great.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever. Take a load off and enjoy the atmosphere.
Yep, yep.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Mind if I perform here?
Of course.
Thank you. Mind if I join?
Requests.
Thank you.
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit.
Have a drink. I agree.
Rest your feet and stay a little while. Generally, if you want rumors, you should talk to Corpulus.
Thanks. That said,
I did see a visitor pass through on his way to the Blue Palace.
I think we spoke about that the other day. Thanks. Hey.
You need a good traitors, civil wars, dragons. Those troubles don't cross my doorway. So sit, relax.
Thanks.
Remember the wink.
I think I'm gonna play one more song. That was fun. Let's see what I've earned.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Yep. Where's Corp? Hey, Corpulus.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
Done for now.
Thank you. Here, this is for you. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Great, thank you. Yes. Free board for performing. That works. There's my, take it to bed. Is it the same room as yesterday? Take me to a different one. Oh, yep, same room. Okay, thank you. Oh, hello.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Will do. You know there's a person here, right? That's a nice sword, though. Hello.
What do you need? What do you need?
Nothing, I guess. I was just wondering why you're in my room.
If you need a good rumor or two, I think I can oblige.
You sound pretty eager for that, huh?
Feel free to make requests.
Ah, yet another new face. I'm from Hammerfell, you see. I can hardly keep track of all the people I've been meeting.
It's a ways away.
Aye, but I'll be here in solitude for longer still. Viata's skill as a Fletcher drew me to this place. I wanted to learn. And there is still much of Skyrim I wish to see. I hear there is a city, Windhelm, that is nearly white with... what do you call it? Oh, yeah. Snow. And far to the west lies a ruin, Volskyg. Inside, there's said to be a wall, black as night, and it speaks in the ancient dragon tongue. There are wonders in this place I never dreamed imaginable.
Interesting. All right.
Good to talk to a fellow traveler.
I have faith that you'll return with King Olaf's birth.
Yeah, hey.
It's been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace on many occasions.
I have faith that you'll return with King Olaf's birth.
His late lordship is quite the
You look like a mercenary.
Take my advice.
Past your prime, eh?
You should speak to my daughter, Yvette. She's the brains of the family.
Hey there.
I have no business with you.
Okay.
Glad you decided to check us out.
So you work here then.
You could say that. I own the place. Well, okay. My father owns the Winking Skeever, but it's the family business, so it'll be mine when he kicks off.
Gotcha. Alrighty.
Yeah, next time.
If you need a good rumor or two. I think I can oblige.
I need to buy some food, though.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Take a look.
Thank you. Ooh, pie. Pie sounds wonderful. Some of that. Some of that. Oh, I'm out of money. Awesome. Alright.
I'll
have a seat.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
There we go. Hi there. Again. If I could make my way.
By blade or by spell. If you want it dead, I'll make it dead.
500?
Is pay my fee. The blade can be as lethal as the spell, but deadlier still is the one who wields both.
I'm gonna be performing for a while, aren't I? Alright, well. I suppose that'll be soon. At least I have a plan. Earn 500 gold, hire that guy, clear the cave, move on with my life. That's a really cool sword. That's a really cool sword. Wow. Should I go to my room? Just go to my room for now, maybe write a bit. Practice some more with my borrowed flute. Yes, I will return it. I definitely will return it once I find or make, I guess, my own. I wish I still had moms. Alright, time to do a bit of writing.